guys, so I look greasy right now, but I'm doing this face mask. But I have a job interview today, so yeah. It's the tea tree moisturizer from the body shop. And then I'm taking my Neutrogena sunscreen. I'm moisturized and protected, you know? You, your daddy, moms, yeah. Keep that in mind. There it is. The Maybelline Superstay Better Skin. Sorry, it's fucking disgusting. And I'm gonna use the Infallible. And I'm gonna mix it with the L'Oreal Ultra Match Lumi Liquid Glow Illuminator. Just so it looks more glowy. We wake up when the sun goes down. Neighbor says the smell's too loud. Riding in my old school thing. Shotgun with my old school babe. So wake me when the sun goes down. Tonight's my last night in town. I pledge to a flag so babe. No matter what time, the skies are gray. It looks nasty, so I'm not going to show you because I've had it forever. It's like literally, I'm done with it. But it's the blush and bronze set thing. This guy is gray. Yeah. Yeah, this guy is gray.
Might be the last time I trip. I know I said this shit last time, but damn, I never had a trip like this. Who knew a three-way on freeway can triple three O's to a six-way? Ain't got a finesse out the midway, so Birkin rap birds in that Bengay no more. God damn! And Pops never gave me shit, but Pops...
Now I'm using the Milani blush in Bellissimo Bones.
He's in a town where it looks so good outside like it ain't that sis. My nigga got dumb ears doing dumb shit, locked up in...
Now I'm gonna do my eyebrows. So I'm just gonna clean them up with concealer. I use this brush. Looks like that. Okay, so now I'm gonna do a little bit of eyeshadow. My TARDIS Pro palette that my best friends got me. Shout out to the twins. I'm gonna start with Innocent. This one right here. Just like as a really light transition. When the sun goes down, neighbor says the smell. And then I'm just gonna take Edgy, which is the dark brown, and take a more defined brush, so this pencil brush, and just get it really in the crease. We'll just place it, don't worry if it's messy, we'll blend it out.
It's time, won't stop in a Ramadan, yeah, might have robbed you blind, you, your daddy, moms, yeah, keep that in mind, fit two things being broken down, yeah, jump your asses.
And then I just put a light color on the lid to make it stand out. I'm gonna take Classic, which is like the more yellow white in here. I just use my finger, and I put it on the lid. The waterproof, the Waterline Steel Eyeliner in black. So I did my waterline, and now I'm gonna do a really thin line with the eyeliner. So I put on
Mascara. I need to blend this shit out. Okay. Now it's time for my favorite part, highlighter B. I put setting spray. And recently I've been using the Laura Geller Gilded Honey. I've been wanting it for so long and I just got it a couple weeks ago. The sky is gray. Yeah. Yeah. The sky is gray.
Might be the last time I trip. I know I said the shit last time, but damn, I never had a trip like this. Who knew a three-way on freeway can triple three O's to a six-way? Ain't got a finesse out the midway. So Birkin rap birds in that Bengay no more. God damn.
My usual lip liner and a lighter lipstick. To be completely honest, I use Daiso brown lip liner.
Up in the car, I had to put a gun quick. Killer tatted on his face, linked to his conscience. Night stuck in the cell, know he feeling nauseous. The nigga so good, he was so cold. Another lost kid, my city soul. This guy is great.
I need a little bit more lip liner. It's too late. I didn't do something with my hair, so I look professional. And then I'm going to my job interview. It's at Chipotle if I didn't say already, so wish me luck, guys. I might not post this because I just, look what I was recording with. You guys were up here. But I might not even post this because it was probably like really trash recording. But thank you for watching. I'm gonna just make this a whole get ready with me, I guess. Because I don't know what to fucking wear to a job interview. I never had a fucking job before. So this is what I chose. A low bun. I feel like that's like professional. I chose a striped sweater thing. It's like modest. My dickies, you know, my dickies. And my booties. It's like professional, but casual. Hey guys, I got back from my interview a while ago, and now I'm taking a nap because I woke up like hella early, and I don't know why, but yeah, thanks for watching.